Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. New Jersey lawmakers advanced legislation that would overhaul the state's open public records laws for the first time in over two decades. But critics oppose the move, saying it would prevent citizens and journalists from accessing government communications and information. Dozens of residents, including the Hudson County mayor, voiced their opposition to the proposed 15% New Jersey Transit fare hike during a public forum in Secaucus.